check with them and see if they want to do that. She's tying her shoe, so that doesn't, either she's tying it to get it up, or she's tying it so that she doesn't get her feet wet. Let us see.
As long as it's wide enough for him to get through?
I think so.
Think so.
Yeah, everybody else has gone through there, yeah.
Everybody else?
Yep.
Does it say black diamond or anything?
Oh, no. Doesn't say it. I'm not going to break anything. Chainsaw! We've been down this before. Remember we met up with a four-place one? I am in low gear, four-wheel drive, just in case. Just because it's muddy. I think this is the only tight thing right here. Oh no, that's fine. It's another place I'm thinking of.
That rock.
Yep. What? Keep your hands in. Oh, no, that's fine. Leave it out. Keep an eye on them behind us. Oh, they're behind us. Yep. So I can see.
I don't want to be wearing mud.
Oh, you're fine. I'm not going to go fast.
No, you got to kind of move it there, baby.
I don't think it's that deep. Yep. That's the only one. You can put the thing out now. Mirror. She's guiding him up over that rock. He made it.
Mickey says, we follow John. That's your first friggin'
I should have videotaped them coming over. Nothing.
Yeah, okay.
Bone jarring.
I'm sure there's any way around it.
They right there?
Yeah.
Okay. Just so I don't hit the high center on these. I think I'm gonna hit this one too. Gently. Glenn probably hit 5 or 6 more than I did. I wonder, can I go high on this with my left wheel? Good. Straight or pull in your mirror. Fire road into town and then we'll come back out. It'd be a good break.
Say what?
Fire road, we'll go into town and then we'll come back.
Okay. Is he lower than us?
Lower, yes.